The people of Eurasia now have a better understanding on the teachings of Gülen. Gülen wants everyone to walk on the path of righteousness. In the schools established through his initiatives, friendship, peace, and love are taught. He is a teacher of goodness. Russian intellectuals have asked Gülen several questions in their essays, such as conflicts between the Muslim world and the Western society. First of all, we can easily say that Gülen has no hidden agenda. What he has done and spoken of are publicly known. I believe the works of Gülen should be translated in Russia. Gülen's suggestion says that there can't be a Muslim who is a terrorist. Gülen also is known as the first intellectual to condemn the September 11th incidents and the terror that took place in Beslan. Historians always focus on negative events. However, Gülen brings a new point of view, which is promising.